All right, here we go. We're live. We're live. We're live. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. 2v2, Street Fighter 5. Good sauce. Good game. Right. We got our first. Oh man, looks like it's gonna be Jamie Wubong Ninja against Coolin and Alex. That's gonna be a good team, good matches, right up. All right, here we go. Match number one. Button checks coming right now. Oh yeah. Nice. New cameras tonight. Looking much better, everyone. Oh, I'll see. High-roller casino. Green
bit of the money.
Yeah, hold on. Alright. Round one. Going into it. Fun checks.
Okay. You're playing on the second setup.
Right now.
Yeah, like a minute.
Alright. So. Can you take over here then?
Yeah, I can take over.
Cool. Alright. I haven't added the names in or anything yet, so you're gonna need to do that.
I'll do that, yeah.
And I'll take the money and I'll put it in there. Just pick whoever it was off, yeah?
Yeah. So first game, let me just put the names in. This is Alex and Coolin versus Blazy and Jamie. Pretty strong pairings. It's gonna be just best of one. And then we're gonna go to a switch. And it's Blazy takes that very first round. Using that jury, putting in loads of practice. Oh, what an end here. Not the easiest thing to do with Karen, but that was pretty good. Alex still looking pretty strong, but Blazy holding back a little bit, fading that V skill. Karen stuck in a corner, jury's pressure, but Alex dealing with it pretty well. Let's Karen escape, but pushing it back into the corner. Good combo. Goes to a cross up, but lets Karen out of the corner. This is a good comeback chance for Alex. Ooh, what a confirm. Ooh, but not far enough. Should have gone straight into Reckless there, I think. So it's good life lead now from jury. Ooh, wow. I was expecting them to hit on that DP, but that's very unfortunate. I think that's safe. I'm not sure, but jury sitting on a lot of meter activates. This is looking very strong now. Ooh, V skill. Oh, we can punish this. Oh, could have gone into super. That's very close.
Alex missing a few options there to cancel into his quick laughs.
Yeah, but, so.
Not everyone can perform under pressure.
Yeah, so both players swapping, and now it's going to be Coolin versus Jamie. Battle of the Blatchington Mill Boys.
Oh my ears.
Pretty sure it's going to win in a best of one situation. Best of three.
Anyone could win in this situation. I think
anyone
this is.
Anyone could win a best of three, even, to be honest.
Yeah.
Jamie is no slouch. His chun has improved. His offense is the same.
Yep, very, very good.
Nick is, you know, a great wall of defense.
And he's using that character Zangief, you know, can do probably one of the best characters in the best of one if you really know that character. Does a lot, has got a lot of life, can do a lot of damage. You can get the jump on someone before they can start bringing it back in a longer set. But yeah, I think last time these guys played, it was 2-1. So
2-1 to who?
It was I don't remember actually. It was very close. I think it was Jamie took it in the end.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I feel like Chun, the advantage on the buttons, really give Zangief the opportunities to reversal SPD, get that momentum going.
Yeah, it's very hard. It's extremely hard to get in. The thing is, it's all down to how well Jamie knows to do all of his normals, because you need every single one, and she's got like 10 for every single, like, she's got like several anti-air, several long-range ones, several mid-range.
I feel like in the start they're going to feed each other out with like Chinese going to use a fireball, try and bait the jump, but I mean, if Jamie's only punishing the jump in with a light standing light kick, then it's not going to.
And I think with Zangief, what you can do against that move is actually do a jump in light kick. I think that tends to beat out that stand light kick anti-air. Like, I was practicing it with Zangief versus Chun. Here we go. He can just win with jabs.
Yeah.
Ooh.
He knows how to handle fireballs. Just that headbutt at the
place,
there.
Yeah. See, look at this. Zangief in the corner. This is not looking very good for Chun now. She needs to break out of the corner, forcing Zangief to drop. Here we go. Oh.
Full punish, but
wow, that's pretty risky. He was expecting a button press. Oh, wow. That was a rogue read. And here comes a red man. That white life is building. More white life. Oh, wow.
I feel like Jamie needs to dash in and dash out more. She needs to skirmish, kind of like wearing down, where she's overcommitting.
Yeah. Cool in bringing it back though for his partner Alex. Should be.
Chun Li doesn't have to play that close. He's
yeah.
Play that close range game.
You need to do that neutral stand heavy kick and that that back. Yeah, there we go. He heard me.
I saw the anti-air leg there.
Yeah, and then you can beat out his most. Oh, that was cheeky. That's it. CCL random EX legs. Oh, but yeah. Yeah. Decide. Got a good read on Jamie. No, but Zangief again on a massive life lead and a critical art. If he's yeah. Oh wow! I'm not sure if that was intentional or not, but that is a game changer. Okay. Wow. Okay, it wasn't enough. You should just save his meter at this point, yeah. So it's match point now for Team Blazy and Jamie.
I would like to see Nick take it, just get the extra game.
Yeah, let's just, yeah. One button that Jamie's not really using that much of is, oh, that one, the one that he just used there, okay. He's aware. And now this is a much more convincing start than the previous two rounds from Jamie. See how...
Nick's just trying to jump in, but he can't get in.
Yeah. Really, really tough. Drops the link on that one, but nothing to worry about now, really. Yeah. Even with a V trigger, some critical, and that's it. Blazy and Jamie are progressed to the next round.
Nick and Alex, nothing to losers.
Yep. Okay, get the next match on stream, Matt.
I'll go attend to that.
Looks like it's going to be Dilips and Game Boyski versus Borushin and Alec, with Dilips and Borushin going up as first players.
That's player one.
No, no. The one that you're on was player one. That's player one. Oh, then it's back to next.
Yo!
Yo,
yo.
Bit of a shaky start, but last round was pretty solid.
That is actually the first time I've beaten Kulin in the tournament.
Yeah, I was saying last time you played was really close, but or was it Nick that took it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've never beaten him at Ha-Brew-Ken until now. Like, I just...
Congratulations.
Yeah, I just got the... I played the matchup right. Like,
yeah, at the end,
I think I started recognising... Like, I lost that first round and I was just analysing, like, what hit me? Like, why was I getting hit? And it was just, I was getting too predictable with things like fireballs and, you know, standing heavy punch and stuff like that. And just, like, altering that timing slightly just made it so difficult for Kulin.
Yeah, it's a really, I've played that match myself with Zangief and it is a nightmare.
Yeah, oh, definitely. It's... Like he won that first round by just kind of like reading like all my fireballs, all my heavy punches. So as soon as I switched the timing on that slightly, it was so hard to recover.
She's got so many normals that are all so good at keeping Zangief out at like pretty much every range. You've got like several medium punches and heavy kicks, and you know you just have to kind of keep mixing them up.
It's like Alex.
Yeah.
You banned yourself.
He character locked himself.
Character locked himself.
I wonder if his teammate Alec is going to be pleased about that.
Event today, Ha-Brew-Ken number 30.
That's it, this is our 30th anniversary. I am 30 years old. I'm not, I'm 23.
No.
He's jumping in.
I love the stomp. I love it so much.
But Alex is so scary.
He actually is.
Could this be the start of... Well, could this be a bit of matchup unfamiliarity for you?
Yeah, it might be.
Dilip's perspective.
I've seen Dilip struggle a bit against Jade.
Yeah.
Generally, he has come out on top.
That's right, okay.
So,
wow, lands in time.
But, did get rid of the tornado. So.
Dilip's not wanting any nonsense, just go straight for that EX.
Good blocking. Both cross-ups.
Yep, but. Eventually, one will work.
When you're in that kind of situation, it's pretty difficult, so you just have to commit.
He's gonna fish for a parry now. Please parry something.
Please, I'd love to see the parry.
I want to see that swing.
Oh,
nope.
Just do it.
Okay. Dilip's looking okay. Borishin regretting character locking himself to Alex.
Yeah, well, I'm slightly kind of confused that he picked Alex.
Nah, it's fair enough. It's all a bit of fun. You know, he wanted to chill out, I guess, for a bit. Pick a different character. Alex seems pretty fun. Nice jab anti-air. Yo, that throw. Good patience to wait, but Dilip didn't do anything.
Like, he's so good at doing like stop-start, he doesn't necessarily carry a lot of momentum with his playstyle, but it does mean that like the momentum never shifts either. Like if it shifts slightly, he can just go on a defensive in an instant. And wow, super in the middle of the block screen, and evens out the help.
Okay, I'm gonna jump off now. At the end of maybe we'll see, but. Just at the end of this round.
Oh, when he gets a throw,
that's it.
Taking that.
Update the scores.
I will.
Alright.
You just lost.
He just lost.
You scrub.
Oh. Look at that. Cameras, guys. Cameras.
We're not red.
We're not red for
We're not red. If we turn that one on, we will be red.
Yeah, I'm not turning that one on. Ever again.
No, never. There's no need.
Alright. Let's have a look. What's going on?
Good. That was Victor's.
Who won that last match?
I already updated the score.
No, they haven't.
No, they're swapping players.
Oh, swapping players, okay.
It's only been one game.
Is this mine or yours?
Yeah, it's yours.
It's yours.
Yeah, there was literally like a drop in that glass. But we're from Brighton, beer is very expensive here, so we're very protective of it.
Yeah, we are.
Liquid gold.
That sauce is so good, by the way. I don't know what it is, but it's so good. Alright. Dilips.
Dilips. It's not Dilips, it's Gameboyski.
Gameboyski ups now.
It's Alec.
But Dilips won that first match.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of surprised. Alec just locked himself into Alex? Not Alec. Why did I say Alec? Borushin. Yeah, but Alex is fun, but I was really surprised you picked him.
Oh no, I did something
fun. Fair enough, man.
But you're playing for money.
It's weird how our tournament that's from fun is the one that has money involved.
Yeah.
That is, I don't know, I'd say that's actually pretty combo save lives. Our silly fun tournament, you win money, and then our like regular one,
regular weekly tournament,
it's just free.
It's free to enter, free to take part.
Oh yeah, I like to see Alex. Pity Jake couldn't come today.
He plays Alex, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does, exactly. That's the point. I do like seeing.
And, I guess Game Boy schemes with that Ken.
I was obvious. Dillips was talking. He was saying they wanted to manoeuvre themselves, so Dillips hopefully wouldn't have to play Alec because he just hates the Laura matchup that much.
I see. Well, he might have to. He might have to.
He might have to. Depends on how this one's gonna pan out.
See how this pans out. 2v2.
That was their strategy.
Seeding here, like, players didn't choose their own teams here.
Yeah, these teams were, you paid to get in, and then the teams were selected via seeds.
Yes, so how well you've done in the past.
A lot of the mid, honestly, a lot of these mid team, like, these mid-seeded teams are really scary.
Yeah, like you.
Like me. Yeah, me and Blaze, that is actually a scary team.
Yeah, Chun-Li and
you can't sleep on either of us.
Also, might mean you're completely
Big respect to Blaze picking Jury. Like,
yes.
That is
new character.
Move.
Tough.
Yeah. Oh, I was really surprised you picked her over Nikali, but I'm happy about it. It's really interesting.
And
nice overhead.
Yeah.
Sneaky. And that was the first time I actually hit as well. Like, he just kept going for it. Laura's overhead is weird. You know, it's zero on hit, unless you get a crush counter.
Damn.
So you can just, if you just mash, if you got a 3-frame jab, which I think Ken's got a 4-frame actually. You get this Laura as well. You just mash jab to get out of any following pressure unless you get crush countered.
Nice block that time, good punish.
On uppercut, that'll be it. That'll be any follow-up. -7 on the EX elbow. Another sweep. Game just getting these.
Yeah, game's finally getting started, I feel.
Alex, Alec isn't actually punishing.
What's that?
That was a jump. Sorry.
Just as I had to say that, Game Boy's getting started, and that comes out.
And that comes out.
Doesn't play a punish, though, that's the thing.
Well, he was already in the air, so he probably wasn't sure if he could land and then punish with enough time, because he had already hit to jump forward.
Wow, DP is just coming out.
Hey, a V-trigger especially is pretty scary.
Oh man,
he was already,
yeah.
Unfortunately, he's always sailing through the air. He does have that.
Blocks it.
Yep.
Guess what?
He messes up the throw. And that's punishable! And Alec taking that, gonna go on to find Dillips.
Yes.
And Dillips not looking too happy. Pulling a bit of a funny face. We just didn't quite get that on camera, unfortunately.
I think Dillips is gonna be alright.
I think he'll be alright, but like I said, he's really just doesn't like the matchup, I think.
Yeah.
He's just got some bad experiences playing against Kubisa.
And I typed in that URL.
But I mean, honestly, that's... Oh, you fucked. But I mean, honestly, I've had bad history against Kulin Zangief, and I won.
Mm-hmm.
But it's the first time I've beaten him in a tournament, so... Like, things change. And sometimes, you know, the fact that you're playing against, like, okay, I always lose to this character, it lets you step back and really analyze what you're doing wrong. You know, why are you losing to this character? And I think that... And so, yeah. We'll see how well Dillips does. Oh, is that GIF you posted Studio Ghibli?
I have no idea. Like, I just find these GIFs.
It looks like Ghibli animation to me.
I've never seen Ghibli have cans of Coca-Cola.
Well, they're not Coke. They're off-brand Coke. They don't have any actual logo on them.
Yes, they do.
I'll show you in a second.
Oh, okay. They look cut off from here. But, I don't know, it looks like Studio Ghibli animation to me. It's the water. Oh, you're right, yeah. And some of them are faces.
That they do.
Go on the Fight Lab Twitter and look at that GIF, because it's interesting. And it looks really lovely.
I'm in the process of attracting lots of GIFs to post every week. I'm running out.
That's sweet.
So if you have any GIFs, send them my way.
I'll accept that Studio Ghibli is pronounced Studio Ghibli, but I'll never accept that GIF is pronounced GIF. Never. Yeah. Never.
Alright, here we go. Final match.
Where's the crow?
He said he was worried about the lower matchup, but right now...
Yeah, he's doing pretty well. He's playing
really
his
well.
Game.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that's one way of counteracting a matchup like Laura. You just play your game immediately. Laura doesn't have the strongest neutral game, really.
Look at that. Pretty convincing.
Really
first
convincing,
round.
Yeah. Round two. If you just take that momentum and go with it, Laura's going to have a really hard time. She's a bit like... She's like a slight more honest Mika. That's the thing. Anyway, you get a proper hit with Laura. Proper hit, proper combo. Neutral jump into cross counter. What's the follow up?
Overhead.
Just an overhead. And
just
block minus. Yep, yeah, blocked minus 7. That's a pretty obvious range as well.
Yeah.
You get a lot off if you did a wake up button, but I think it's just. Does not pay off in the slightest. And.
Phillips.
Goes low, and Dillip's just taking that.
Carrying
in
that
no time at all.
To the next round.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, let's stop. Alright. 2-1.
Dude, there's a
Boys key.
There's a tattoo shop in the lanes, like just up the road from here. That if they don't have any appointments, they put up a picture of Christopher Walken and it says, "We accept Walkens."
Right.
I'm not kidding, that exists. Well, I like it. I like it. I like Christopher Walken. He taught me physics. Or Victor doing an impression of him taught me physics.
Ooh. Aziz. Another strong... This is a very strong team. We have Aziz. Okay, maybe not. Nah, Aziz's like... should do alright.
That's pretty good. I mean, honestly,
the
team me and Blaze were playing in round one was pretty fucking scary. Aziz against Kubisa. We're starting off with
the big boys,
a really exciting match. Now, Kubisa is not the same as Behemoth. Behemoth, it's not equal, man. It's
Behemoth, Cammy, I think.
He's been playing Cammy, he's been playing Nash.
Playing Nash,
he's
of course.
He's been playing more Cammy lately, as far as I know.
But these two.
But I haven't really... I don't speak to him much outside the tournament, so... I don't know who he's been playing since we last saw him.
A Cecil, maybe going for the Ibuki pick? Maybe going for the Karin pick?
There's been a lot of people picking their kind of their side characters and stuff, their fun characters, so he might be going for Ibuki, but... Maybe if he's going to take this really seriously, the safe bet is definitely Karin, especially against Laura.
I feel like his Karin's much stronger anyway.
Especially against Laura.
Yeah.
Because Karin's just got a significantly stronger footsie and neutral game, and you can just play that the entire time against Laura.
See.
Whereas you're going to have to kind of... You're going to be in that same situation against... You're playing against Laura and you're playing Ibuki. You're both going to be in that situation where, like... I'm in my neutral, I don't have the best button, but once I hit you, I'm gonna start getting that momentum going. And so it'd be a very swingy match. So when you don't have that buffer of a best of three or a best of five match, I think Karin is a much safer option. So I definitely can't fault this decision.
Fight.
Lots of early fireballs here from...
It just gave you that little bit of meter.
Yeah.
And he's a bit too far away, I think, for Karin to properly punish it. But... an early buffer from Azizel. Taking him a small life lead, but crush counter.
He's going to get started
now. And he actually B-trigger. I'm very surprised. two jumps, it's only a normal throw, so Misha actually looking pretty healthy after that. This is it. Yep.
Wow.
Yeah, a lot of that EX fireball does do a lot of damage, especially because you can get a heavy punch immediately after it. So you can get a lot of damage off of that heavy if you can land that EX fireball. It is the main thing, honestly, that makes Laura so deadly. Ooh. Azizel caught hitting buttons when he's minus. Back up and out. Doesn't have to deal with the mix-up. Didn't go for his critical art. I can respect that decision.
Yeah, but he's down the life right now.
He is, but...
And he's got the advantage here.
Big advantage right now in terms of...
Oh, double B-reversal.
2B-reversal. That does mean that Kabisa is not going to be able to B-trigger this round, and that is a... leads to huge damage with Laura. And there it is.
Yeah,
nice. I really like that buffer because he's just out of range for that kick to hit. So he does the kick, inputs the motion, and then if Kabisa hits a button, the kicks come out, and you have plenty of time to input the super after.
Final round.
Really strong buffer and a really good
fight.
Really good neutral game from Azizel. Oh, just whiffs punishing the with DX Pro. Unfortunate. Oh, Azizel going for the max range sweeps. Really scary, those things. That's not a max range sweep, and it was punished.
Nice head whiff. Alright.
Although I'm pretty sure Laura can still punish a max range sweep from Karen if she uses jab. But it is very difficult to react to it, actually. Oh, too far away to confirm into the EX fireball, so Kabisa basically losing that. And he challenges the unsafe move. Kabisa sitting on quite a significant life lead now, but Azizel could definitely take us back with a super, but he can't stop hitting buttons on wake up.
That's it.
He gets hit by that EX.
Azizel's out.
Oh,
well, not out.
He's
but
not out.
He's out of this
round. That was really close though.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed that game, actually.
Behemoth and Kablaxian coming up next. Behemoth with the Afro, Kablaxian with the orange hair. Very, very nice hair.
Yeah, I like it. I like it. And Behemoth with a pretty sweet beard, honestly.
Yeah, both of them with a pretty sweet beard.
Yeah.
Pretty sweet beard game going on.
No, I mean, like, if you asked me when I met him, bet Behemoth, like, is he like a beard guy? But like, nah, he looked bad with a beard. But actually, it looks really good on him.
Looks alright, yeah.
Kind of surprised me. I, on the other hand, should never grow a beard. You're alright.
Not quite there yet.
You're not there yet, but you'd look alright with a beard.
It just doesn't grow around there.
Yeah, you've got those patches that don't grow, and I've got that too, but I mean, I just don't think I'd look good with a beard, so I'm just like
Mahesh,
always shaving at my desk.
Score with me, we lost 2-1.
Oh, oh, come up.
You lost.
Yeah, I suck.
You couldn't carry them.
I couldn't. My back's not strong enough. I always lose like worst games in most of my matches, and I come back the next two.
Loser's bracket, run back though.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. Kabisa beat Azizel in that first game.
Standard.
Standard.
Very standard.
Now, let's see what Behemoth has against
Kabisa. Oh, so this is still the same game.
Second match.
Here we go.
Behemoth with the Karen pick.
Oh, he's playing Karen now. Are you sure?
Am I sure? No,
no,
I'm sure.
This is
I'm
the wrong
sure.
way around. This is the wrong way around. Kablaxian always plays Karen.
Ah, okay. Then they must have swapped sides when they were like, doing buttons.
Yeah. The score needs to change as well. Yeah. So Rick was playing a bit of Jury earlier. We saw Blazy playing Jury. Famous playing Jury. Let's see if they make it very far. I think Rick's going to use...
If they Rick's play Jury.
Yeah.
Damn.
That's the insider tip.
Jury's strong in 2v2s.
Yeah, apparently. I don't know.
Nice sweep. Oh, good anti-air. Could go either way. Ace. Nandayo. That was a cross-up, right?
Did it say cross-up?
It didn't say cross-up. That was a cross-up, right?
I don't know. This is 355. I have no idea what's going on. Right. Nice, that was a decent anti.
So he was down with that here.
Yeah, it must have been preempting that one. He's waiting for it.
Good swing.
Yep. That's minus two, but presses one anyway. Comparing the EX afterwards, but both characters sitting on a lot of meter. That was a super opportunity, but probably wasn't ready. So was that. That's not safe. That's just a jab punish. Chases down the back jump.
And that's it. 2-0. Could be Sam Boone Hewitt advancing. They'll be playing someone next.
Okay, I think that match is happening. So I will get Boroshin, Alec, right. Kulin, yes. And Alex.
Cool. All right, off to the loser's bracket now. First round. Off screen, we have Thrice Banger and Box Panda. Again, Bobo Ninja and Blazy. Looks pretty intense right now. Up next, though, we have Boroshin, Fang Flare with Alec. Playing Nora against Colin, so we have Guy and Alex, another Karen. Should be alright. In the meantime, though, looks like Cooling's up first. Cooling and Boroshin. Wonder who's going for his fun pick. Maybe we'll see Fang. Are we going to see Fang? We're going to see Fang, okay. You're not going to play fun characters. You want to win one game at least.
Yeah.
That'll be nice.
I understand the caliber.
It's pretty high. Wonder who. Cool is waiting for Alex to get off whatever game he's playing over in the background. Looks like CVS 2. So it's a pretty decent game. Understandable why he doesn't want to come up yet. Could be some time. I mean, who are you pointing at? Yeah? They're gonna see your farm very shortly. There he is. Alright, it was the axe up first. We're gonna have Fang against Karen. Oh no, it looks like a switch. We have Colin playing a Geef. Against Boroshin. FC. Someone's getting rowdy in the bar right now. Here's some dropping chairs, here's some smashing glasses. And we here have some street fire on time, ready to go.
Round one.
Ooh, surely this is tough for Geek here right now. Haven't seen much of this matchup, but it can't be easy. Early poison. Nice SPD, gets in there. Spinning a sky, about to go for another one. Flourish in the neutral jump, and just punish that SPD. Pokemon, Pokemon cooling away here. There we go, cooling gets the throw. Oh, that double armor into the FPD, working out well. Still though, as much cooling is doing here, down my life lead. Not much away from losing here. Anything will take it. Tries to get that V-trigger. Oh man, this armor game's working strong. Tries to get a jump in with an EX SPD, doesn't quite work out. And Borishin takes the first round.
Round two. Fight.
Borishin playing the zoning game. Tries to get on the other side of the cool-in. Cool-in not able to get anything going yet. Finally just about getting it. Oh, tries to go for an SPD. Does not work out. And again, it's looking dangerous. It's looking very dangerous. Into the super. Critical up, I should say. And it looks like... Yeah, we're losers. Losers. And it looks like... Oh my god,
that
was
so sneaky.
He's gonna go for, yeah, goes for the knee.
But he was expecting a neutral jump. You gotta do some crazy stuff when you're this low.
Doesn't matter though.
Yeah, I mean when life deficit's that big, you have to do something crazy.
Morrison and Alec go up 1-0. Up next is gonna be Alex against Alec. It's gonna be
Alex against Alec.
Karen.
That's gonna be hard to say.
Yeah. Who does Alec play again?
Laura, isn't he? Yeah.
Yeah, with Laura. Yeah, we saw it earlier.
Just saw that was the last game I watched. Yeah.
Alright.
Also, did the results for my game get recorded?
What was the score?
2-0 to us.
Nice. Through to top 8.
Okay, dude, jury army.
Jury army? Yeah. There's so many juries here tonight.
Yeah, 3 juries here tonight right now. Everyone's decided tonight's the jury, the night I'm gonna play jury.
Yeah, cause, I mean, cause I was clearly there's no stakes involved.
Yeah, when we got money involved. Well, okay, here's the thing, I was talking to Rick. Like, Rick was playing jury.
Yeah.
I was talking to Ray and he said he's been spending the past week just playing jury. So he's not actually very confident with his Ryu right now.
I see.
Because he hasn't played him in a week. Like, okay. He hasn't touched him.
Understandable.
And Blaze was thinking about picking Nekali in his first game, but he switched at the last minute. Oh, it's such a rarity to see you play.
I don't play.
No, you don't.
That's why I lost.
Get body.
I'm going to get body against.
Body's
Oh no, what have I done? I've opened up the... Oh man, Mahesh's trackpad. I hate this at the best of days, but this is misbehaving. There we go. Oh my god, he's playing against Azizel. Con and the Cold Link against Azizel and Galaxian. They are gonna get bodied. Expect Cold Link here soon. You're playing the winner of Azizel and Galaxian or Mahesh. No, Mahesh is playing with Con. Mahesh was only gonna enter if Con showed up on time. Because he's always late. Shit, it's starting.
Is it on the game screen?
I'm gonna... Oh wait, no, the teams didn't change. I didn't need to change that. Oh well.
They're both quite good teams, aren't they? I'd say it's quite evenly matched.
Yeah. No, discussing this, and a lot of the people in the mid are like, a lot of people like me who's been doing well recently, or like Blaze who's been doing, like, we're on the same team, and it's like, Blaze only just started coming here, so he's like kind of technically lower mid on the seeding, and like, I've only started doing well recently, so like, I'm kind of upper mid.
Yeah, that's it, yeah. It'd be interesting to see how what it's going to be like in a few months' time, you know?
Yeah. Well, next year when we reset the points.
You should expect to get...
I think so. I think I've got the ability.
Yeah.
I don't think last week was a fluke. I guess I'll say that.
No,
definitely not saying I'm the
best. Like,
yeah, no, I'm not saying. Yeah, I'm not saying I'm the best here or anything, but I think I'm good enough that I can put up a fight at the very least. And sometimes that's what you need.
Yeah. You took out my Ibuki as well, you bastard.
Yeah.
In my, like, 1 week.
Ibuki is pretty,
It's like, I was really hoping, like, I felt, oh no, it's Chun. Like, it's a... Whenever you face a good Chun, it's like, yeah, it's quite difficult to...
Yeah, Ibuki does kind of struggle with it, because...
Scrub, like, you know, unless you've got your execution down.
You can just stop her getting in, that's the thing.
Yeah.
And it's like, I played enough Juries online that I just know, like, don't let you get charged. That's the thing. If I hadn't been playing online, I'd be like, what do you do? And I'd probably hang back. It's like, no, you need to just get in Juries' face if you can't get the charge.
Yeah. It's a good idea, yeah.
Getting that early lead makes things really difficult because you're going to have to gamble an uppercut or something.
What's up, my ninjas? My three, the three ninjas in that are watching right now.
Is that what our viewers are? They ninjas.
Yep.
I like that.
Have they commented anything? That's another thing.
I don't know how to bring up.
No. Silence.
Radio silence in Twitch chat. So now Boris is now going to play Birdie. He's just having fun tonight.
Yeah. He did bust out the fang when he's on the ropes. He does, but oh, this is a, this
he
is
can't
a
be
big
on the ropes
risk.
Though. This is on the ropes, and he's still playing.
He's got quite a good birdie, you know. So
Hayan does have a good birdie. I'm just surprised. And he played Alex in this first game as well. Where are all the Ryus? Yeah, Rick, where are all the Ryus?
He's too low tier, no one plays
the, the Ryus are all playing Jury this week.
In the Brighton meta, like, we're like rapidly advanced beyond like the Japanese scene and everything like that. We consider Ryu bottom tier here, so we know what we're talking about.
We have Yu and Con. That's about it for Ryu players. Like mains.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
I think it's important to say Ryu mains because anyone can just play a shitty Ryu.
Yeah. Oh, he's got his first.
Where's he taking that first arm grab?
Round two.
Did a good feature activation at the beginning of that.
That's good, yeah.
It's so hard to react to that move because, like, there's something in your brain that always wants to block it.
Yeah, I know. It's very... It's like Birdie's come around just frustratingly enough for you not to get
not
the
to have,
memory.
Yeah.
You know, it's really annoying.
Like, you see that move and you you have a reaction to it, but your reaction is wrong because it's to block. A lot of hits beforehand, but you still get the 50% scaling, so it's still pretty good damage.
Oh, that was really good.
Yeah, that isn't that punishable? But he gets it with a headbutt. I believe it is because the
one of them is, and one of them isn't.
If he activates though, because it's got stuff quite a bit stuck, I think it is punishable. Although it is, he's minus, so I think you need to punch. You do need to challenge.
Yeah,
that.
Yeah. I never go for that either. I never. Punish it. Mm. I don't play enough birdies. Anthony Snake Belmont's got a really good birdie. I don't know if he's watching now.
Really?
Yeah, you know Snake
really
Belmont.
Yeah,
no, yeah, he's got a really.
Oh yeah, no, I have.
He got to the bracket reset final, didn't
yeah.
he?
Yeah, I was about to say I haven't seen it, but I have.
So I hope you're enjoying the stream right now. Rapidly developing talent in the Sussex area of southern England.
The south. It always feels kind of weird saying like Brighton FGC because like half of us don't even live in Brighton.
Yeah. You could say it's more like the south, southeast, south.
Yeah,
south-east,
it's the Sussex FGC. Yeah. Although that just sounds awful, honestly. That makes us all sound like we should have monocles.
Maybe we should.
We deserve monocles.
So we want to know if we have an international presence in our audience. Is our audience from the UK? Are they from...
I'll switch to the chat in just a sec. I just want to get the names down. Put these in opposite order so it's listed because.
So I'm playing. Me and Box Panda are playing the winner of Azizel and Gablaxian.
You're playing Azizel and Gablaxian unless Con pulls off some crazy stuff.
Yeah.
Because Coldlink doesn't play this game.
Well, Azizel lost to a jury earlier, so.
Yeah?
So he might lose to another one. Or I might just go 0-2 this week.
We'll see. I mean, I was really surprised.
Azizel.
Yeah, I know. Who did he lose to? Me, actually.
Just because. Sam, that's it. Sam's jury, yeah.
Okay. Which one of you is player one? Okay. I've got the names the wrong way around. Juries everywhere tonight! We have an infestation of spiders. Infestation of spiders. This is a canon match, by the way.
So what?
This is canon.
Is it?
Well, I don't know if it's canon, but the jury doesn't like bison, so.
Oh, okay. Nobody likes bison.
Yeah.
Apart from his Shadowloo. Even the Shadowloo brethren wouldn't be out of place of fighting him because they want to have his power.
Anyone that likes bison is bang. Yeah. I don't think bison likes bison.
No, yeah, that's it, yeah. What does he say? He says imposter, doesn't he?
Yeah.
He just goes imposter, you know. That was a strong start by. Goroshin using bison, okay.
He switched characters every single game he's played so far.
Yeah, his bison's pretty decent. He's played it before.
Cool.
He can play a lot of characters at a certain level.
And he's definitely come here tonight to have fun.
Yeah, he has, which is despicable.
I know, this isn't a game. You don't play games for
nice
fun.
Meaty attack there.
Oh. Quite good instinct for Borishin to not hit a button coming out of that teleport.
Yeah.
Could he have uppercutted after that? I don't know what the start's like on the future.
Yeah.
Up the.
Sure.
Oh, wow, that looked weird.
That was weird, yeah.
Okay, so he head stomped into Super. Not that it mattered because he hit, but I think he was just going for the chip win or something. I didn't even know you could head stomp into Super, actually. Because
no,
if you hit, they're going to be on the ground.
Yeah.
Actually, no, they won't.
It's not something that you'd really want to do.
Yeah, but I think he was just going for the chip win because it just stops your upward momentum, so you just activate it and the ball will hit them.
Yeah.
So I feel like that was a calculated thing. He just wanted to win via chip and he got the hit, but that looked really weird.
Alright, I'm back. My match is still going on, but I lost, so it's alright.
You got bodied.
I got bodied. I don't play the game.
No, you don't.
I don't care about the game.
It's mean.
I really don't. And here I am, commentating.
Also, Kenrick. Yeah, Kenrick says that the statistics on Ryu online prove that anyone can pick up and play a shit Ryu.
Yeah,
that's definitely true.
Maybe I should have just done that. Pick up and play a shit Ryu.
Your team would have been two Ryus, though.
So?
I'm not sure that's a good idea.
Alright, anyway.
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Yeah, we were discussing that, and you need to update. Boroshin won his first game.
Oh, yes.
With Bipson.
Bipson. Damn, I haven't seen him play Bipson.
Apparently, it was pretty strong. I was about to say apparently, but Rick said he played it before and it's pretty strong.
Alright.
I mean, Boroshin has just been changing character every game.
Yeah, but why not? Like,
why not? Out. He's having fun. Lost him a game, won him a game. So, yeah. But Victor's taking this seriously. He's gone for the Nikali pick. It is the Devourer Hour. This is the, double dash grab. Not even a button pressed by Alex, it looks like he wasn't even ready.
Oh man, early sweeps.
Rush counter sweep.
Let's get a throw, but he whiffs.
And he uppercuts.
Oh, stops. They're here.
Oh wow.
Oh, and he is.
Standing. Is that medium punch? Standing medium punch? It's like, that's his one standing punch you can't use as an anti-air.
Yeah, I don't know why I was doing it. And normally I see him use jab as the anti-air.
Jab, or you can use crouching heavy punch, I believe, as well.
Doesn't matter though.
Even if he's fishing for that combo.
Pretty early.
He's in the air.
Early
time.
Lead here.
This is pretty healthy, and I'd imagine if Boroshin comes back, he might pick Fang against this matchup. Oh, he's doing it again. He keeps just going for these standing medium. Again! Keeps doing it!
Yeah.
He's trying to fish for something. Like, it's, you know, like, he's anticipating a whiff move. It's just not working. That's what I was saying. You can just jab after you get hit by that. It is zero.
Okay,
so at worst, you're going to trade.
Oh, nice. Victor has.
And he gets grab.
In the corner.
And he stuns. It's really nice.
Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, man. Big damage going on here. Alec, that's staying on your chance.
But he supers and he catches him.
It's going to be big damage.
A lot of damage on that super, honestly. Cracking your neck.
Oh, whiff throw. That's going to be
Almost feel like... I say it's got good damage, but I almost feel like it should have more damage, honestly, because... meter is so important for Laura. It's so rare that you land a super.
Yo, Quan, did we win?
Yeah, we won the moral battle.
You won the moral battle, yeah. Which means you lost.
Yeah, we lost.
No, it means we won. You know, they won the battle, but we win the moral war.
Excellent explanation there.
Yeah.
Oh, man. It's always fun hearing Kong's excuses.
You did better than I did, man.
No, I didn't.
No, he did.
You don't want to. You don't want Mahesh to have done better than you because he doesn't play the game.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, nor do I.
He hasn't played in months though. Like you've got these.
You play.
I don't own the game.
Yeah, but at least you come here every week.
You play here. He doesn't even play here.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, he doesn't even play here.
I heard about your Kemba's badass, and I knew we'd be all right. And we did all right. I don't give a shit. We were up against the hardest teams, right? I'm not joking. It was the hardest team after the hardest team. And you can fucking put that in.
Who's the hardest? Con, who's the hardest team? I want your opinion.
Oh, Amir and Tempo.
Yeah. And then
that's pretty fucking scary.
Azizel
and fucking
Galaxian.
That is,
exactly.
Yeah.
It was VAR.
Keep saying, I'm amazed that Bohemian beat. I didn't see the match, but I gotta ask for the.
We lost. Okay, we lost.
No. I meant the Azizel Behemoth match.
Yeah.
Did Behemoth land a lot of jump hits in that matchup?
I don't know.
Okay.
To be honest, it wasn't about that. It was about bonding. For me,
this is about Mahesh, bonding. Yeah.
Like being a team.
Oh, yeah, player. I haven't really spoken to Blaze much, so I'm pretty happy that I've been paired with him.
And I'm glad we played today. It's good. I mean, we did all right. If we'd have actually
If I played the game.
We could. Oh, he throws him out the beam reversal. But that didn't get a stun off it. That's surprising because someone, that jump in gets it.
Someone 2v2 me Gilda get or Blaze Blue.
Back to your team.
Maybe not in Guilty, but in Blaze Blue, sure.
I know, but I can just hang back. Just let you win.
Well, basically, any anime style.
Yeah.
I play them all.
Oh my god, it just keeps doing it. Victor's recognised that he's just getting away with murder with these jump-ins, so he just keeps doing it.
And again, yeah.
Again, jump again and again and again, which is surprising because Birdie has a really good anti-air.
Yeah, like Boruchin awesome. Already had his arm.
He already was just like, it was there, getting ready.
There we go. Nah, please. Yeah,
Boruchin, not anti-airing at all there. I can tell you why he lost that.
2-1.
2-1.
He's out.
Boruchin is out. Fun is gone from this tournament.
Now it's all serious business.
Serious business. Oh, I'm up.
Jamie plays against Kubisa Behemoth up on stream.
He can play about 5 characters very well.
Are we not using the other cell?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we are. Yeah, alright, cool. Let's go. This is winner's top 8 of the 2v2.
I hate this game.
So do I. Can we just stop running these events?
That's the sound of me thinking about it.
All right. Maybe we need a break for a few weeks.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, here are my shades. I was going to put them on when I picked Balrog.
Ah,
oh,
then you would have won.
Then you would have lost.
Then you would have lost.
Because I can't see.
Jamie and Blazy.
Penny for the blind man. Penny for the blind man.
Just
wondering why you're
I am blind and have no limbs.
That's actually surprisingly common in India.
I know.
It is.
I'm untouchable.
Who's Gamer Boy Mr. Q? Well, we all know who it is.
Do we know who Dillis is? I don't know who Dillis is.
I've heard the name before.
He did pretty well against Loopy.
Yeah, I heard he beat Loopy.
Almost beat Loopy.
He didn't beat Loopy. It went to match point.
Yeah. And then Loopy went all over Dillis's head. Inside. And
so who is Gamer Boy Ski?
He's.
We don't know.
I think his real name's Chris the Darian.
Yeah.
Round one.
Chris the Darian! Fight! He's not here. Christy.
Man, Jamie and Blaze is such a strong team.
Yeah, I think they can never take it.
What have we done?
I'm going to put £40 on it right now. There we go.
There it is. There's the money.
Oh, there's the money.
It's in my pocket. No one can nick it. Strapped on tightly. They're going to mug me if they want to take it.
Yo, but Matt is playing Laura in a best of one. Laura in the best of one. Any person playing Laura can win.
And look what's
look at this.
Yeah. What's the mix up? Mix up. Mix up, Steve.
The mix-up was don't quit get up, which is a smart choice from Jamie. Right now. But you can only not quit get up for so long, because eventually you get up, and then you have to play Laura again.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes the aggressive. Aggressive Jamie. Anti-airs.
Nice anti-airs. He's on point.
Goes for a cross under, but then goes for a grab. This is layers. This is what we call layers. Ooh, standing medium punch.
Well, let's cross up.
Oh! Missing. He wasn't expecting for that jumping button to hit.
V reverses.
Yeah, that's standing medium punch.
Corners.
Ooh, I think that was an attempt at a bait, but
not much of a bait, really.
Yeah, well, he only got hit by it once, so... Oh, the train.
That's over.
The train.
Game over.
Chuck it up 1-0, spooky. Yo, chuck it up 1-0, spooky.
I would do a spooky accent, but I just can't.
I can't do a spooky accent, though. Like, I know a few of his catchphrases, like, don't touch my computer. Sir, he says sir a lot, you know, sir.
Yeah, he says
that quite a lot. Like, okay, coming up, we got Killer Instinct, sir. Don't touch my computer. That's my spooky impression. Terrible.
Yeah, terrible.
Anyway, he's my boy. Versus, who's the other guy that's my boy?
But well, they're both your boys.
I got too many boys, man.
Everyone here.
But no girls.
It's a shame.
I'm crying. But it doesn't matter.
You have Street Fire.
I've got Street Fire.
Which you need to get rid of.
That's like an abusive relationship. It is. Right there.
A little bit.
That's like the perfect metaphor for it. Like, I'm very neglecting and like I don't spend time in the lab.
Anyone going to try out KOF 14? Maybe. We played the demo here a few weeks ago.
Yeah, we played the demo.
That lasted like forever.
Yeah, because no one knew what they were doing and it was taking very long. But they were having fun, at least, I think.
I mean, it's out next week, so if someone picks it up, we might run.
Was it next week?
Yeah.
Okie dokie, okay.
I'll keep my eye on it.
Yeah,
I know a few people are interested.
Yeah, a few people here are interested, so it's definitely on the cards. Oh, yeah, Jury Mirror. This is what everyone tuned in to see.
I have no idea what Jury is. Chew.
They're just pressing the same buttons. Trades on trades.
Like, who knows? We'll find out at the end of the round.
Yeah.
I can't even tell by the button presses because they're just doing the same thing.
And he's playing on pads. You can't hear his buttons. Close the stun, waits for something, and then presses the button and gets crushed out.
Street Fighter 5! I think Blazy is Pink Jury. So yeah, he won.
Yeah, yeah. See, he seemed happy with that.
Yeah.
Here we go, he's gonna try and level it up. Good air to air.
Man. Voila.
Yeah. Misjudged that cross up.
Like, this is probably the first Jury match I've watched.
Oh, yeah, so. Well, she's pretty good. Like, I think her normals are pretty good, so you can play, like, somewhat of, as much of a footsie game you can play in Fire, you can play with Jury. She's a 3-frame standing jab. She has a DP. Not very reliable, but you can do the EX and it's invincible.
What else do you need?
And you have a V skill that crosses up and goes high.
Why isn't everyone playing Jury?
Because she has like 900 health and she's not been totally figured out yet.
Blazy takes it.
It's pretty clean.
1-4, I think. Yeah.
2-1 to you.
Alright, let's update the scores.
Azizel's team. Azizel and.
Don't describe Graham like that. Not me. It's my team.
I was going to say Azizel and Graham. Overcome. Oh, you beat Rick and Box Panda. Well, okay. Team number one.
They're out.
It's out. They get, was it 7th place along with Boroshin and Alec?
Boroshin,
yeah. Is Conelet still in? No, he's not. They're not in.
Nah, like,
you're here. Yeah.
We're free. So free.
We should have done team names and we called you Team Buy.
Team Buy, yeah. It's just a free buy against us.
Team, we don't play the game.
Yeah, I think he plays it more than I do, and he doesn't even own the game either.
Yeah, I know. But anyway, so we're into our, what is it, top six? We've got Jamie and Blazy sitting on the screen.
One? Everyone else was seated. Our team wasn't seated. We both shit.
It's put
together.
There's a free setup.
Yeah.
To watch the next game.
Talk to Matt. Talk. Oh, he's busy playing. Yeah.
We can't. Like, oh no, we can.
You and Dan and Steve.
But we want to do that on stream though, right?
Alright, yeah, we'll finish this one off. We'll
just leave it attached at the time being. But you and Dilips. Yeah, you and Kempo and Dilips and Game Boy Steve. Next up, yeah.
We can do some of the losers off stream.
Yeah, yeah. We'll do one of the losers
we'll do that
games
on
here.
Off stream. Yeah. And the other one on here, yeah. Alright. Here we go. Blazy against Kubisa.
Let's see how much experience against Jury Kubisa has. Because he plays quite a lot online. So he's bound to have come across some.
But he has country bumpkin internet.
Yeah. He's such a bumpkin.
So he always wins.
Can we change Kabisa's name to Bumpkin? He's such a bumpkin. Bumpkin and Behemoth. But it's pretty even right now. Jury taking the life lead.
Alright, there we go.
Waking up. Kabumpkin.
Oh!
Confirms. Takes the life lead.
Bumpkin.
Using that crouching mini kid. Stay away from me, Jury. Gets thrown. B reversals off. Here comes Jury. You're, ooh! Went behind. Yeah, got distracted by the fireball, went behind. Oh, very cheeky setup from Blazy, but takes his team onto match point. Ooh, confirm off of a low into EX. Gets out of that scary mix-up attempt, but Jury on the life leads. Ooh, just feeling himself. Oh, just, he's had enough of your nonsense.
Yeah.
Ooh, here comes the practiced combos. But stays in front, good blocks, but stuck in the corner, but he goes for a cross up. Gets stuck in the corner himself, but backs off. Life is still even. Lawrence not sitting on any meter though. Kabisa looking pretty shook though.
I thought he said looking a bit shit.
Nah, but this could be it. She's got meter.
Oh man, those combos.
That is definitely a combo. I can confirm that as a combo. Yo, ooh, crush kind of sweet.
Said combo and everything.
Wow, okay. I don't know. Ooh, tries to get through that V reversal. Any hit's gonna leap. What a jump. Good read from Blazy. Manages to take it for his team.
Nice.
Well played to Kabisa.
Winners final. Jehovah, guys.
Yeah. What have we done?
It's all your fault. You've seen this.
it ain't me, bro.
Hey, you're gonna take the money and run now, aren't you?
It ain't me, bro.
Might as well take that and run. Drag me behind you.
Yeah. I can do it. Anyway, Emira-san and Kenpo.
Oh, right, yeah.
On good form against Dilips and Gameboyski. Also on good form.
Yeah.
We can do this match off stream.
Yeah, let's go do that off stream. You can pull that out. You're in there. Alright, let's go. Where is he?
He's from Marvel.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Who decided to put Marvel? Not me. Fucking hate Marvel.
I wonder if they ever,
Alright. Dylan's already sitting down, ready to take on whoever's going to come in play.
It's almost halfway through.
Amir's teammate, off in the distance, playing Marvel, waiting for that to finish, and then he makes his way here. Marvel takes too long.
No, not in Paris. Well, it depends on your opinion. I don't know.
battle now are dropping frames. This isn't good. This is not good. This is not good. Come on, people, don't torrent at the bar. Fall down.
They're gonna be there forever.
I bet they're just being casual. All right. He's on his way. Good match. Good match. Coming up, we have a Dillips and Amir against Amir, I should say. Alright, here we go. Oh, Amir with the guard pick. Used to seeing his Nash instead. Early advantage here. So Dillips finally piling up the pressure. Oh no. Alright, nice fireball game. Amir. Good plan kick. Somehow though, he doesn't have a life. He gets crossed up by the Rashido in the corner. Very, very tough right now. Still trying everything to keep him in there. He rolls up. Keep him in there. Go for it. It's not going to work. I was going for a chip. Amir dropping combos though. Both of them really, really scrappy, dropping stuff. Oh man, Amir could really bring his back right now. Backing away with the fireballs. Dillips are just about getting through them. One next with a throw, takes it.
Round two. Fight.
Nice hand here. Amir with early. Oh, had to go for a throw. Wicks instead. Just get the throw. Get the pressure on now. Oh, wow. Jump. Just jump. Jump. Why not? Working out. Nice overhead. So yeah, there we go. That was difficult. Wait, where do you block? Just block behind you. Alright, we're gonna have Game Boy Ski against Kenpo.
You got this. You've
got me both of them.
Easy.
Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Yawning away. Pretty tired. Only 9:30.
Go, go, go!
Can't select where they're going to go. Chun versus Chun. Here we go. Alright, Kempo. Alright. Kempo piling up the early pressure with the Chun Li. Up the legs, doesn't work out. Oh no. Game Boy skis. Okay, gets a step in. Nice Ryuken. Making Kempo work right now. Not making this easy. Gets a jump in. Then the snare legs.
Right.
Yo, how's it going?
What's happened to the viewers, Mahesh?
Like, they've all left. I was quarantining, that's why. No one wants to listen to me.
I try and just do something to...
You just, whenever you want, you watch the back, you just mute me. And just watch the game instead.
Yeah, I think it's... I always do say some shit to keep them... I don't know.
Oh
keep
man, now it's nice.
Like I'm interested. Yeah, right.
Keep whiskey.
Game Boy Ski's doing well here. Yeah, well. This might be an upset. This might be an upset.
Not the way I think this is going to go.
Yeah, not at all. No, he was struggling against this kid now. I think he's. I saw him drop a lot of combos.
That team's also up 1-0.
I don't think he's had the chance to play. But this is a very impressive performance by Game Boy Ski, who is a newcomer to the scene.
A couple of weeks now he's been coming. That's
yeah,
it.
And he's eager to improve. And like, you know, he didn't want to be free, which I like. You know, and he's back
he's
in the stuff.
He's definitely impressive. Like, he's improved so much since last week.
Yeah. So yeah, excellent performance. Good punish. Fucking hell. He's sharp.
This is good.
This is good,
good
stuff, man. He's improved massively since.
Oh, look at that! It's
whoa,
like spread
the YOLO.
And there.
Whoa.
And there.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
Good stuff here.
Impressive.
Yeah, they got bodied. Still losers.
Is it in the fight? Is it Dillips and Game Boy Ski?
Dillips,
versus
Game Boy Ski versus and Jamie and Blazy. I'm going to go get the next match,
right,
and we'll see what happens.
Come back, guys.
I'll get the winner's final match up.
Yeah, we've got winner's finals coming up. It's going to be the shit. Notice the use of the, so it's not going to be shit, it's going to be the shit. So, all you viewer out there, stay tuned. So we've got Jamie and Blazy versus Dillips and Game Boy Ski. This is going to be a nail biter. There you go, you can see the Brighton FGC crowd there. Hope you're soaking up the atmosphere from home. You know.
Okay, I've told everyone, here we go. winners' final of this 2v2 tournament. Have a look. Listen to that. That's a cash prize.
Yeah? Whoa. That sounds like money.
It does sound like real hard money.
It sounds like it could be real as well.
40 quid. That's 40 20 quid pounds. Each. Or you can keep it all for yourself. It's up to you how you split it.
Yeah.
I'm just going to like dump this in your hand and then you just work it out between you two.
Game Boyski.
Game Boyski.
With an impressive performance.
Yeah. Could be the hidden.
Let's get the all important capital
V
down.
I can sort that out. Could be the hidden, I don't know what the word is, hidden talent.
Is there a capital S? Can you address the situation?
There isn't a capital
no.
S, is it?
Because it's a play on his name, which is European type name. It's very important to get that right. So when he sees himself in winner's final,
yeah,
he can just look back, kick back, admire the work that he's done. You know, just say like, look, that's my name up there in the Brighton FGC. Yeah. So hello, everybody. Hello. Let's have a look at the Twitch comments.
Some people are,
see if anybody's typed anything.
KOF 14 we were talking about earlier.
Oh, no one wants to talk about that.
No,
sorry. No, I'm joking. No, it looks good. That's out soon. It's super
shit.
It's Super Streak Fighter. Are you still in the lobby? Watch this. This is going to be a tight game.
Dillips against Jamie first. It could be close.
Yeah, this is been pretty back and forth in recent history. So we've got the Rashid star player of the Brighton FGC versus the I'd say the star Chun player as well.
Yeah, it's like
the Brighton
Chun's
FGC.
Really improved.
Yeah. Versus the Ken star player and the Jury / Nakali star player as well.
I think Blaze is just playing Jury recently.
Yeah, yeah. It looked really impressive what I saw earlier. Oh yeah, Snake Belmont, how's it going? Yes, that's my account I use on mobile. Cool. Can you watch it on your mobile as well? So it looks like we've got more viewers, please. Cheers, Anthony.
Fuck up that count. Yeah. Maybe next time I'll just leave it on at home, like on my computer.
In fact, put it on your mobile, put it on your iPad, put it on your 360, put it on your PS4, put it on your PC. You know.
Everywhere.
So then we'll have at least 5 viewers then.
Yeah. Well, plug it in then.
Rashid Dillips is playing his classic zoning game here. He's somehow outzoning Chun-Li. Oh, the timing.
Good, ready.
I use it when not at my computer. Well, please make an adjustment and use it when you're at your computer.
Yeah.
So we can have double the views that we have now.
Your computer has a USB port. You have a charger for your phone.
You've got a charger. Put it in the machine. Put it on USB and view it on your mobile as well, please.
No excuses.
Enjoy the game. Enough said. Excellent. Oh, look at that overhead. 8 frames. Can you react in time for it? I don't know.
8 frames, man.
Only
8
you
frames overhead.
In advance.
It's like I call conspiracy.
Playing Overwatch, though.
Nah, playing a shit game.
Playing a shit game nobody else plays. It's an obscure...
You're playing a meme
obscure
game.
Flop, obscure flop game.
Yeah.
Where you point at things and shoot. Oh, good stuff.
2-1 to me.
2-1 to you. Well, you two-man team or something, taking all the credit.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
My team.
Oh, you got Ryuski as well. Yeah, so... Well done to Vic and Ryuski for pulling through there.
They're through to lose the semi-final.
I'm sure Ryuski did all the work as well.
Yeah,
he won both games.
I think I lost the map first game. So.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Right.
Is that match at the bottom being played yet?
No.
I think.
No. We can do it on here though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. So here we go. We got Blazy versus Game Boyski. This is going to be a good one.
Yeah, Game Boyski, like improved Ken.
Yep, the improved Ken and a very good jury as well.
I was not expecting him to beat Kenpo.
and he came out of nowhere.
No, that was crazy. Yeah, man. Up. Yeah, he was like, I don't want to be free this week, and he fucking
he's not free anymore.
He demolished Kempo, one of our star Brighton FGC players.
And Blazy though, sick jury.
We got Blazy, yeah, sick jury. I really like what I saw when he beat Kabisa earlier. That was amazing. Then we got Game Boyski, an aspiring Brighton Chris T, can we say?
Yeah, can we say that?
All right, I'll say it. We've got an aspiring Brighton Chris T up now.
Game Boyski sounds a bit like Chris T, I suppose.
Yeah. All right, cool, here we go. Anthony Belmont, put on your mobile. Stop playing Overwatch.
Round one. Fight.
Good read on the fireball there. Charges up instantly.
Nice block.
Unsafe, but not punished. Right, good start. I was spamming that as well with my scrubby ass Jury.
Don't know but how much match experience he's going to have against Jury.
Yeah, that's a good point. That's a good point, actually. He's established an early lead, which is really good already.
Nice blocks going on. Alright, Game Boy's key. Ooh, punish that.
So he tried to confirm it into off the lights, but he misinputted it.
Good trade, yeah. Well,
not easy to end
here
with Jury. Oh, good confirm there.
Round two.
Is it 1-0? Sure.
Yeah.
1-0. Oh, yeah,
Jamie.
Good jump in. He's fully loaded with super as well, so.
Stun's about to happen. Keeping that. Oh, no, there we go.
Good pressure down there.
Oh, I pressed down to confirm, yeah.
A bit too close there. I think he would have been better maybe doing a light DP and then a heavy one, I think.
Confirmed into the super.
Not quite the kill there.
Could be a time for
good use of standing light jab.
Back. Nice game, though.
Yeah, very good game. Well played to Game Boyski, who's, did really well earlier, but got a bit trampled there.
And now we have Dilipino Man.
We have Dilipino Man Dilips versus Blazy Jury. I'm not sure. Yeah, this is going to be a bit tough for Blazy, I think, because of, just matchup experience.
Maybe. Dilips has no idea how to fight Jury yet. And we can see an upset.
Yeah, I mean, that could be a factor. Yay, he's done it.
Anthony. I'm still not happy. That number hasn't gone up.
Yeah, the number hasn't gone up. Is it because it's under the same internet address?
Maybe.
Oh, but it doesn't matter. Thanks for the try anyway. And it you can type on two different accounts, so it does look more busy.
Yeah.
The chat does look more busy that way.
Exactly.
I should PM this stuff, so it seems a bit more convincing that way, popular. But yeah, nice one for tuning in, Anthony. So we've got Dilipino Man Dilips versus Blazy Jury.
Round one.
This is going to be cool.
Fight.
Open straight with an eagle spike there. Another eagle spike. Oh, he's trying to shut down the fireball charge.
Oh, nice. Wow.
That's fast. That's a good idea, man. Just close the gap right away.
Oh, look at this.
Oh.
Establishing
the
top here. Yeah.
Oh, nice. She's making Jury look like really like she does a lot of damage. She's taking a lot of damage off Rashid very quickly. To plug your stream on UK FGC, yeah.
No one does that anymore. No one plugs it.
Yeah, we will. I think when we start, like, you know,
when we do a big tournament.
Yeah. I think he's right actually. I think we should, to be honest. You know what I mean? Because there's not that many weeklies in the UK, you know, and I think it would do well. We should do more to promote it. Excellent first round.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised at the lack of weeklies there are in the UK, considering how strong the scene is.
Yeah, and you know, streamed weeklies, you know, as well. So it's a really good, and we got, like, I think before I was a bit like, our level was a bit crap, you know. I think
we've definitely improved, right?
Yeah, but the level's
you
like pretty good now.
You guys showed up at Versus Fighting.
Yeah, exactly.
And now EGX.
Yep, EGX next.
I'll some Capcom Pro points, yeah? Someone here needs to get some Capcom Pro
points. I
want to
go straight to the final, Capcom Cup final. It's a premier event.
Yeah, you're going to win. We're going to see you in Vegas.
Yeah. But anyway, back to the match. This is really well played.
Yeah, he took that first round.
Good momentum here.
Bring this back right now.
He's pretty good in his execution, Blazy. I mean, it'll obviously only get better and better because she's quite a new character. But apparently he played Jury in SF4 or something, yeah. So he has got some
experience.
Yeah, but she is very different in this game. So. But there are some things that are similar. So, like the V trigger execution, pressing the buttons quick in advance. I imagine he's really good with that already. Full bar, you can still convert damage.
Oh no.
And that's it. Nice first game.
Yeah, well played by Dilips.
Dilips and Wooski. Dilips and Gabe Wooski through.
To the grand finals.
To the grand finals. Up next, back to losers, we have Mir and Kempo against Aziz Galaxian.
This should be a good one. Yeah, it's unfortunate.
But you're up.
It's a good match.
You're up.
So we have now Miru-san and Kempo.
You're up. Your team's up.
Versus Azizel and Gablaxian. Brighton FGC loser semi-finals, here we go. That's right, I said it.
Azizel against Amir.
This will be a really good match. Azizel's flitting between a few characters. There's some people that are not really, they're playing a bit casual this week. So, I mean, I think of Azizel and Amir are, so it'd be interesting. I think Amir will use Guile.
Yeah.
If not Nash, that's guaranteed. Azizel's going between Ibuki, Karin, and Kami, I think.
So I've seen Ibuki and Ibuki and Karin so far today.
Yeah, I think he played Kami earlier and he won. So we'll see. I don't think he will. I think he'll go with Ibuki versus Amir. He won't mess around.
There we go. He's messing around. Straight for Karin. Here we go.
Yeah, we've got a bloke, just for the viewers' interest, to create a bit of atmosphere. We have a bloke walking down the street drinking a carton of milk really happily.
Look, I did that all the time, yeah?
So hopefully that's
good for you.
Yeah, exactly. Hopefully that set the scene there. Strong start by Amir, who chooses Nash. They're both straight out with their mains. They want that flipping 40 quid. Oh, that was unsafe, but it wasn't punished. Aze looks like a cross between a rude boy and a middle-aged man. By the comment observation by Anthony, aka Snake Belmont.
Oh, he's taking off the hat.
Oh, he's taking off the hat. He's taking off the fucking hat. He's not liking this shit.
Yeah.
So what's going on?
Now he's just attacking.
Yeah, Amir's very good. Like I say, in like in the first to one, he's sick. You know, like especially he's a good player anyway. But like in the first to one, he'd be really strong because he's got such an energetic style that it's kind of difficult to contain. Good. I think Karen does well against Nashman, you know. I think Nash, even though he's a good character, he's more like I think the delay just makes him hard to fight against, but in terms of the actual character itself, he does have hard matchups, and I think this is one of them. With Azizu proving my point there in the second round, will he prove it in the third round? Fuck knows.
Probably.
Goes for the jab reset. Oh, crush counter, man, straight away. Yeah, he's got some nasty ass crush counters to stop him coming in. Plus he's got a fairly weak anti-air game, so she can jump in a little bit more. It's good confirmed there by Amir though. This is really back and forth, but as soon as Diesel, he's got that bar that he can just land. Oh, he just lands with a heavy fist. Oh shit.
That's gonna be it.
Good play.
Alright, so it's all up to Gablak's team to take out both to take out both Amir and Kenpo. It's gonna happen.
Come on, Gablak-shin. Amir wants that 40 quid.
Yeah, but he's got a long way to go still.
He has. He wants 40 notes. Well, he'll have to share it with his teammate, but 20 notes. What can you get with that nowadays? You can get like a budget game. You can get a few, good few pints in BrewDog.
Yeah, 4 pints.
Yep. You can get a cheeky slap and tickle by one of the easy ladies at the back of BrewDog. No, I'm joking.
Is there anyone at the back of BrewDog?
There is, but only after a certain time. It's sponsored by the Brighton's LBGT community.
That's exactly what it is.
Yeah. Right, so that was an exciting match.
Kenpo obviously with a chun.
Yeah, Kenpo going straight to chun here.
Fight.
Good luck, Shin, Karen.
Trying to go in there, Black Shin. Doing his best.
Two players just trying to find their range at the moment, I think, while they're going in. Reset back to neutral.
Okay, here we go. B-trigger. Nice, sweet. Put staring down.
Good confirm.
Yeah. What's up? Oh, it's double low, double short.
Double low there. Just a quick 1-2.
Takes it. Just needs to win the next round, go through to lose his final. Actually, no, he's not lose his final, it's bringing lose his semi final up next. Yeah, still got two matches to go.
I think we've got more viewers actually because I think it's just like not updating. I think we've got more viewers than that because, I know there's some other people watching. So don't be fooled, ladies and gents. The Kenpo's looking not strong here, but he should confirm into
away.
The super.
Super.
Another shit confirmed! Double shit confirmed! Oh. Nice.
No punish! What's going on? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, it's not it. It's not over yet. There we go.
Good performance there by Kempo.
Everyone's like, funny! Amir and Kempo's through.
Yeah. Off-putting thing in the whole. My name's so hard, I don't know what punishes I can't remember.
You turn up again.
I'm shouting at me, Dad.
Oh, so this is losers.
Losers semi final coming up.
Losers semi final.
Victor and Yuski.
Oh, Victor.
Is there like another game following? Oh yeah,
James is great. Yeah, this is final. Alright, I'm gonna go grab.
Alright.
Go grab him.
So I'm gonna update the names here. So we've got Vic and Ryusuke versus Amiru-san and Kempo. Yeah, guys, check this out. We're gonna have a nice loser semi-finals here. We're having like a, just to reiterate, we're having like a money tournament today, and the prize pot is £40. So yeah, it's good. It's good stuff. It's quite competitive. We've got okay, Amir's on. Amir, you playing on player one side, yeah? You playing on player one side? Player one side, yeah?
These two bees are playing bad game. She's still wearing that. Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, so we've got Amir, really solid guard player, versus and Kempo, really solid Chun, versus Vic, who plays Balrog and Nikali. It's really solid. And Ryusuke, who plays Jury today, I think. He's not as experienced, you know, but doesn't put as much time into the game, but you know, this is gonna be cool. So we got some look. We have our own specialist waiters in BrewDog, Brighton FGC. As you can see there. There you can see that the background, the audience, all are eagerly awaiting the match. Amir is eagerly awaiting his opponent. Yeah, yeah. So we're gonna have a combo exhibition by Amir. He put it on 99. He clocked it, and where it, you know, where you get to 99 hits in the training mode, and it resets.
And it just carries on. 999 in Marvel.
No, it knocks them down. It hits them out of it.
Oh yeah, they flip out, don't they?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So Amir's done that. This is the level of play that we have here in Brighton. FGC. I'll switch to the game.
This is how little we have to do in our free time.
Yeah. Yeah. This is it. Enjoy this.
We're not doing this at home.
Look at this, look. Bang, bang, bang.
Yeah, I'm commentating on my own teammate.
It's a pretty decent combo.
Not really.
Alright, oh man, here we go. Oh, some button checks going on.
No, it's a combo exhibition Whoa!
Well, Vic, someone interrupted that combo exhibition.
Vic interrupted it. He didn't like the confidence and the swag displayed by Amir. If he feels it might affect his mind state. Why would you watch Well Played Cup when you've got Ha-Brew-Ken?
Exactly.
Why would you watch Versus Fighting when you've got Ha-Brew-Ken?
Wow.
Why would you watch any other stream when you have this one?
Exactly.
This is the reason why, right now,
yeah, look,
when you watch this match.
Sunglasses.
He's got his sunglasses. He's feeling good about himself. It's summer. It's Brighton. It's the FGC. Let's
go. Here we go.
Round one. Fight.
This is a good match. This will be a good match.
Come here. Come with
me. Nice start. Oh, you hit him out of the V-reversal.
Okay. Fun sweep. I haven't seen many Victor's Bower before.
No, I think he switched to Balrog because of Guile, the potential of Guile, which Nekali traditionally has a hard time against. Unless you have a lot, you know, a lot of experience and stuff. It's a good performance by Vic. Good crush counter sweep there. Wake up, Super! Oh my god! That was the dirtiest.
Just do it.
Just do it. Just do it. You've got to respect that. That was quite unexpected, though, man. You know, it's
so
the first to one.
It's good.
And also, it's the first,
first
to one.
One.
Like,
just do
things
it.
Like this
win.
Work. They work more often, so.
Oh, okay. Amir looking strong.
Yeah, Amir's looking strong here. Yeah.
Nice. Heading aside. Ah, no. Punish that.
Wait, what's the full punish? Good zoning.
Bro, it's over. 1-0 to Amir.
Well played by Amir.
It's up to Rieski.
I was saying, like, Amir's good anyway, but he's very good in this format. Because he's got a really energetic style, you know.
Yeah, so he just goes in.
Yeah, and he
wins that first game.
Will,
that's
he will
all
just
you need.
Do stuff, which works well in this format, so. A disgruntled. Sound there. But there's the team still in. So it's risky. I think he's playing jury at the moment.
He's playing jury right now. A lot of juries here tonight. Button checks are done.
Everybody's had a freshen up. They've all both gone.
It's scary.
They're both ready.
Okay.
Rieski is not effing around.
Playing Cammy.
He's playing on a, just out of interest for the viewers, he's playing on a little Hori mini stick.
Yo, those sticks are good.
Yeah, they're pretty cool, man. I like them.
Like, if you're going somewhere.
Yeah.
It's good.
They're wicked,
bomb.
You know. And,
yeah. And they have decent buttons as well.
Yeah, they've got good buttons.
They've got the Hori bun, Hori stick.
Yeah. So he's opted to use Cammy this time. Good fisties by Kempo.
Alright, nice early start.
Risky says none of that, and just DPs. It's a good read as well. Straight back,
shit,
and it hits.
Arrows. Yeah, and it's, everything's just hitting here.
Yeah, wow.
Oh my God.
Okay.
Kempo, please. Please,
whoa,
Kempo.
Okay.
Alright, there's the conversion. Please!
Oh my god!
Please!
This is it, man. This is first to one. First to one format, it's awesome. It's so different, isn't it? Because, like, harder reads work, you know?
Yeah, just go for it. More likely, just go play a bit of random. This is Japanese.
These skills.
Japanese arcade
style. That's it. Yeah, old school Japanese tournament style, SBO.
Yeah.
They used to do that in the biggest tournament in Japan. It was best of one.
Most arcade tournaments I still watch in Japan.
Yeah.
All best of one.
Mm.
Even the 2v2s, they're all best of one.
Yeah.
And they're all single elimination.
Mm. Yeah, that's it, yeah. They'd often practice for a whole year, only to have to play in one match.
Yeah, and get knocked out, and that's it.
Yeah. Good adjustment by Kempo. He's trying to contain Ryusuke now a little bit more. Good viable.
Yeah, no viable.
It looks like he's adjusted to Ryusuke's play a little bit.
Exactly, you've got to adjust so fast. Like, it's best of one.
Ryusuke's like...
No other game.
You know,
in between.
You know, he hasn't got... I don't think he puts so much time into the game, so it would be an upset if he did beat Kempo. And I know Kempo's... I don't think he's been able to play recently, but still, he's got more experience in the game, I think. It's good fireball. Whoa.
Oh, Jad just mashed out the jab and then get the anti-air.
Standing jab.
Anyway.
That was a standing jab neutral game option select where it beats
everything.
Ground approaches, air approaches,
everything. And what do you do?
Nothing.
I'll just turn off unless I'm not doing anything.
Nothing. He's restraining the use of that because he knows how OP it is.
Yeah.
If you just do that, then it will just beat everything in the game.
Exactly. It's keeping it fair.
Yeah. We've got a soft ban on mashing standing light. And he's been very respectful on the Kempo's been confirmed now on the super.
Oh, go for it.
That was extremely unsafe.
No DC though.
Oh shit.
Oh man, that was a hard beat.
This is good performance.
Costly.
Good play by Ryusuke there though. It's a good play, but Kempo pulls it out.
They advance, losing the final.
This will be cool. So we've got Jamie, very good Chun, and Blazy, very good Jury, versus Amir, very good Guile and Nash, versus Kempo, who's just plays Chun.
Loser's final, guys.
But he's better than shit.
Remember, you're going to have to reset the bracket.
Nah, Kempo's solid.
If we beat this guy, you have a point doing that. It's just, I don't have a good track record against Amir.
Yeah, no best of fives here.
No best of fives. So we're in the losers finals, guys.
Yeah, losers finals.
Losers finals, Amir, Guile slash Nash.
Kempo, Chun-Li against Jamie, arguably the best Chun-Li here.
Versus Blazy, Jury.
Blazy, who's got a pretty sick Jury.
You want me to bust a rap?
Alright,
I will.
Yeah, go for it.
We got Amir, Guile slash Nash, utilise an unreactable dash. And then we've got Blazy, who's going to bring the fury with Jury.
That's right.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, hope you enjoyed that. When you're watching this back, you'll enjoy it.
Yeah, when you watch it, yeah. No, this will be a good game. This will be a really good game.
Here we go. Losers finals.
Round one. Fight.
Straight in there. He doesn't want to deal with the zoning, so he enters with the energy right away. Could be reversal.
Yeah, could be overhead coming.
Good zoning. Now, is he going to be able to close the gap? He's trying to charge V skill, so he can just. That was a little bit
riskier.
Yeah, he looks like he has a bit of trouble in this matchup, and it does look difficult to play, especially if you're learning Jury. Because, Garl just. He can play, very. Patient in lane, Jury's got to be the one that puts the work in to get in. Yeah, good start by Amir.
Very, very good start by Amir.
Round two.
Good crush counter.
Yeah.
Loads up. Good idea. Loads up all the charges of the fireball.
Oh,
gets
man.
The back throw. Her throw range is pretty good.
It's very, very good.
Yeah. He needs to just make him respect the DP a little bit. Like EX DP, I think. He's still got it. He's still got full bar. Is he going to save it though? He saves it and he goes into the next round with full super.
That full bar could be the difference.
Very good decision to save it there.
Just needs to get a good confirming now.
Good bait. Wasn't able to capitalize off the throw bait there. Excellent some sort of thing there. Very close exchange. Oh, he doesn't.
Oh, wow. Whoa. Wow, yeah, okay. So you read that. You saw that. Yeah, that's
fine. Spent all of his fire. Nice. Oh, man, he was so close to getting the super there.
Yeah, he told me earlier, alright, here's the story, yeah?
Very close, Drew's got a full bar, but he flash kicks him. That was really well, that's a really good adjustment there by Blazy, but not quite enough, unfortunately. But yeah, it looks like a bit of a tough matchup to play, to learn anyway. So we've got, that was the first game, isn't it, I think? Was it the first game? No, it wasn't, was it? Is that the second game?
First game. Jamie's up next.
What's the score now then?
Amir takes that, yeah. 1-0. Yeah, Jamie should be here. Where's he going? He's getting his stick back. Jamie's just going to get his stick back.
So we're just waiting for Jamie, who's going to get his stick.
He's getting a number from the guy who's currently got it, and it's bad. Which he lost, because he's good at that.
Having pub banter at the moment. It's an inappropriate time.
Yeah.
So guys, I hope you're enjoying your evening. It's a good atmosphere in BrewDog.
It's always good down here.
If anybody can
pretty
make
quiet
it,
tonight, actually.
If anybody can make it down, it's usually free entry. This is the exception tonight.
Yeah, the exception. One off.
But it's good, man. We've got people of all different levels. So if you're anywhere near the South Coast, you know, just pop down, and you know, it's good, man. We've got like a good mixture of, you know, good players and beginning players and stuff. And we got cash money.
This is losers' final. We're playing for that.
Yeah, tonight we, you know, they're just doing something different. So. So we're going to have probably a chunt mirror now.
Oh, that's going to be fun. No, it's not. Come on, guys. We don't have all night.
Where is Gaz anyway? Gaz.
He doesn't show up anymore. It's me and Victor running this event.
Yeah, he's usually busy, isn't he?
Yeah. I would do a Gaz impression, but I don't have one.
I've got one.
There you go.
Here we go. They're both using my old mains. She's fucking shit in SFI.
There you go, that's my life.
Fucking shit game. Play jewelry. Play it for 5 minutes. Fucking shit. Anyway. No, shout out to Gaz, man. Brighton FPC legend.
Nah, Victor and me are the two legends.
Right, so we've got Tempo using dinner party chunt versus
police chunt.
Kid party police uniform chunt as well. With the white boots. Looks like a pretend uniform. But I think that's how they do it in Hong Kong.
That is a Hong Kong uniform.
Yeah, yeah. And I bet they kick ass as well. They all know
they do.
Wing Chun.
Yeah.
Good crush counter. Excellent read on the neutral jump there. They know a Chun. They know a Chun's tendencies to do that. That was Jamie with the first round there.
Oh, nice sweep.
Jamie's been putting a lot of time on this.
Definitely.
I mean, he's certainly very, very improved.
Yeah.
I don't want to discredit any of the others as well. Like Game Boyski did well, but yeah, this one. Very good.
Could have been bigger than that, I think.
Yeah, he
messed up the football.
Oh no!
Why, I dropped it. Oh, good, another chance. They dropped it again!
How do you do that twice?
Oh, what's he doing? What's he doing?
Oh my god.
What's he doing?
We're echoing the statements of about 15 people in the room. What is he doing? How many times? Oh no. Yeah, there's a bit of rust there. That was really unfortunate.
Alright.
This will be a good match. This
is the third win. Yeah, look, if Mir wins, go up again.
I don't want to fucking play anymore.
That's some shit. Bullshit.
You're in it to win the money, though.
Look.
Oh. What's like 12 quid?
Oh, yeah.
Free beer.
£40.
Oh, 40 quid.
Got enough money to get my muscle.
Yeah, I didn't pay to get it. Yeah, like if Kempo goes, then he doesn't have to take part. You get all £40. If you win,
I might. That's
the first time.
Oh man. So we got Amir versus Jamie. Amir's on player two side. Going to play Guile or Nash. He's going straight for the neck. He's going straight for the money. He's like, why do I need to use Guile when I've got Nash?
Why not go good Nash?
Yeah, good Guile. Guile. Good Guile, more like.
Yeah.
Good Guile. You got Guile and good Guile.
And good Guile.
Who he's playing now?
Evil Guile.
Yeah.
Like
yeah,
emo Guile.
He is. He is like evil Guile. Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
week.
Strong start here by Jamie. He's really not allowing Amir to get any kind of space. He's just following him really well. But he gets
a confirmed. Here's Amir though.
Yep. Good jab in between there. Confirms it. Yeah, Jamie's execution is really good. He's just not missing anything.
Oh, beats it out.
Oh my god, that is such a Nash jump.
Yeah.
That was such a Nash jump. I don't think he knew that was going to cross up there, but... Man, Amir is so good in this format. He really is.
Stun
as well.
Could be over. Not quite.
Does it confirm into EX?
You knew that was coming.
That was a respectable chip.
It's going to... Nah.
Oh, man.
That's it.
Well played by me.
Right. Luton winner grand final. Stay there.
Oh, man. You're playing, Dylan.
So we've got in grand finals, we've got
Dillips and Game Boyski.
Game Boyski versus Amirasan and Kempo.
Yeah.
Very good matchup.
I'm not sure. I don't know.
Wait, no, I'm not playing. Okay, leave that.
Yeah.
So they've got to win this to reset the bracket.
Yep.
And they've got to win another best of, yeah, another 2v2.
That's all right, yeah.
Yo, £20. £20. I want that.
Should I bring my boss to £20?
Yes.
Can we have a cigarette break before the final?
No.
I need a cigarette.
Go have one while they're playing this match.
No, I need to see the match.
Alright, okay. So we're just having a... rearrangement, so Amir's going to be playing Dillips now.
I can do a blind pick if you want.
Okay, so it's Amir versus Game Boy Ski.
It's going to be Amir against Game Boy Ski.
Yeah, Game Boyski was really carrying his weight earlier, so
yeah, could
I don't think
again.
Amir should underestimate him.
Yo. Look at that.
Here we have.
Maybe I should keep this, I'll run off right now.
You could do.
Look at that.
Cash money.
Oh, where's the camera? That's not all of it. It's coins.
Okay, here we go.
Going to Garth, apparently. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, so he's picking Garth against Ken.
He needs to reset. Should he really be picking his weak character?
Yeah, well, he's done well with Garl, actually. He got to the final last week with him, and
Yeah, he's done well. I think Nash is probably more, he's more consistent with him, but he still does really well with Carl.
Fight.
I think this is a good pick versus Ken as well.
Oh wow.
Ken's got to come to Guile. So if you can frustrate the Ken player, then it can be quite difficult. And on the flip side, if Ken's got a good pressure game, he can really
pile it up.
Put the fear into Guile if he does close the gap.
But it's tough, like closing that gap. Look, he's having control right now.
It can be tough, yeah. But he's got an EX dive kick, so which does get him in very, very easily.
Not the right way to get in with a passive.
Yeah, no, that's not a good idea. I don't think that's quite a good idea as well. Because his recovery is too quick. It works better against Ryu and stuff, but...
Round two.
Especially when he's throwing a V-skill, when he can keep down charge as well. Have Game Boyski versus Amiru-san. That's who's playing at the moment. Oh, another low confirm. Takes it. Yeah, he was a bit unfamiliar with the low confirms there, so Amir capitalised on that.
Kenpo Dillips.
Kenpo and Dillips, yeah. Kenpo's execution looks a little bit off, so I'm not sure how he's going to do.
He's going to do shit. It's going to be Amir and Dillips up next. I'm calling it.
Yeah. This would be a good match if Kenpo can be consistent with his execution. This is Dillips. Brighton's star Rashid player. But we've got Kenpo, he's a veteran. He's got a very good neutral game, very good footsies and stuff. Doesn't get a chance to put in a lot of time on the game, but you know, hopefully he will do, and then I think he'll really. He is a family man. But we're not talking about Gar, we're talking about Kenpo. And he's main in Chun right now. And this is where he's going to bring it.
Round one. Fight!
Oh man, now let's go, this is more like it. Honestly. Dips. Okay, Jess is going to get started now.
Yeah, is he going to get started? Is he going to get started?
Yeah, he's getting started. Warming up. Warming up. Look, he's not even full throttle. Not even full throttle, yeah.
Oh, he beats the EX spinning as well. Oh, no. Nice. Very unfortunate drop there.
Tornado, which side do you block? Which side do you block? Which side do you block?
Oh, no. Well played by Dillips, but yeah, it's Kenpo's execution is letting him down. But I think, you know, he hasn't been able to play recently. He's got the air legs down there. Probably the time needs to stop, he probably just needs to warm up. Yeah, he misses that confirmed.
Good EX
spinning mixer there. Recognition of when to use it.
Yeah, he's not just throwing them out.
Full super. Dillips has almost got full super as well. Oh, he happens him on the bird kick. Yeah, he's not able to convert here on any of his buttons, which was really crucial in that game. But here we have Amir versus Dillips, and this would be really cool.
Amir needs to get this, if he wants to reset.
He does. So here we are, grand finals. The money tournament.
It's best for free still,
yeah.
But then, like, if Amir wins, if they reset and do another 2v2
round. Yeah, no, I know. Yeah. I was wondering, how do you reset the time?
You don't.
Yeah,
That's it.
He's got this. He's won. Amir's got this.
Amir says, "City in chaos, motherfuckers."
Round one.
That's 1-1. Can Amir reset the bracket? Or will Dillips take home the monies? Good throw. Good conversion there. That's a back throw.
Alright, that's not been so bad. He's got a white life on Dillips. There you go, the overhead cue to that white life. Oh man, big damage.
Oh, it just goes straight in there. EX flash kick.
Nice.
Wasn't able to get the cross up there.
Not quite hit the ram yet. Nice big kick, even evening out. Alright, it's got to block the fair.
Oh, good,
yeah,
good low.
It's got to blow.
Yeah.
So it was all coming in Amir's way as well that round, and all
it was.
Of a sudden it's match point. It's money point.
Good throw it again. Yeah, he's not able to get his game going, but this Dillips is playing this really well. Good use of zone, and I remember he played this really well last time Amir. So if he can just manage to keep him out, then he's still very much in this match. Oh, he just goes straight for the
edge. Oh man, that fire, look how slow it is.
Goes straight back to the corner.
Yeah, Dillis had no choice but to retreat there. Yeah, so it's just slowly going over the fireball, trying to force it.
Oh, he just goes for another EX mixer.
Oh. Nice. Not letting Dillis in there yet.
Good use of crouching fears
there.
Dillis
doesn't quite have his V-trigger yet. Might not need it. Oh, he doesn't. There we go.
Good stuff, well played. Dillips takes home the gold.
Nah, he does. Don't get anything for
yeah,
second.
Yeah, well played there.
Should get money back, really.
Yeah.
Let me get the bus fare home.
I'll give my 2 pounds to Amir, he can have 4 quid.
Amir wants his money back.
Yeah, nah, not getting anything. Winner take. Winning team takes all.
Yep.
Alright.
And well done to Game Boyski as well. There.
Yeah,
he's
carrying
really
his weight.
Pulled his weight, you know. I imagine he's getting a half of the winnings.
Hopefully.
Yep.
I'll be giving them half each, I think.
Right, okay, yeah.
Keep it fair.
So that's how you're doing it, yeah?
Yeah.
You're choosing to give them...
Alright.
Can we have a camera shot of us
congratulations.
I hate you.
Okay. Sorry, I'll hold your
So they want to...
I just dropped my other camera, but... Oh, yeah.
They want a shot of them congratulating.
It doesn't quite work, but there you go.
There we go.
All right, cool. Yeah.
Congratulations to myself and my teammate. Is it
Game Boy Ski?
Yeah, fantastic games, and I'm very proud. Leave a moment. Anyway, thanks, guys.
All right, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Yeah, well played.
We'll be back next week. Good night.
If you want to give me 7 minutes.